technical difficulty. But we're back. We're going to try to do it again. Do we have to do it again? Or do we start in the middle? Where do we start? Oh. So, tonight we're dedicating the show to all the medical services around the world who put their lives online for us. And we're dedicating it to you. And tonight, I want all your friends, my FATBACK friends, to call their friends on the phone and say they had a little problem. But they're back on the air again now. Here we go, fellas. Welcome. Welcome to the show. Evening with FATBACK, y'all. Y'all, let's keep it going. Woo! Give it to me. Keep it to me. Yeah. Tell me, baby. Where's party people? All the party people. Yeah. Woo.
Oh, Listen.
I like steak. Oh, yes, I do.
Oh, yes, I do.
But most of all, I like cornflakes.
Me too.
My name is Yum Yum.
Give me some.
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 Everybody is up in their living room doing that thing. Okay, this is, I'm gonna show you something. I want y'all to do this in your living room. I'm the only female here, and I know I'm damn, damn yummy, yummy, yummy. So this is what I want you girls to do back home. All right, you ready? My name is Yum Yum. My name is Yum Yum. My name is Yum Yum, come on. My name is Yum, say it loud and proud. My name is Yum Yum, whoa. My name is Yum Yum. My name is Yum Yum.
Oh, yeah.
My name is Yum Yum. Okay, lady.
We didn't forget about you, fellas.
No.
We didn't forget about you. Tell them what the fellas got to do.
Give me some. Give me some.
What?
You got to say, give me some.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Give me some.
All right, let's do it.
Give me some.
Come on, fella. Let's do that.
Give me some.
I want
it. Everybody. Everybody.
Give me some.
Girls, go ahead and hit.
Give me some.
Listen, my name is Yum Yum.
Give me some.
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 My name is Yum Yum.
Hey! Give me some.
And it better be good.
Yeah, it better be good.
And it better be good.
Yum 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 Yum.
And it better be good.
Yum 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 Yum.
And it better be good.
And it better be real.
And it better be good.
Y'all, I know you remember that one. We're gonna take you back again. Do you remember this one? This is for all the cool cats.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's mine.
Loving in the park, walking in the park, touching in the park, rubbing, loving, 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 loving. Hey, yeah, it's a groovy, groovy, groovy. Oh, it's a groovy kind of day. Oh, and it's my, 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 it's my, my kind of day. It's my kind of day. Funkin' with the FATBACK, funkin' with the FATBACK, funkin' with the FATBACK, funkin' with the FATBACK, funkin' with the FATBACK Band. Hey, yeah, yeah.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you, my one audience. Thank you. Thank you. Good. I'm glad to see you in the house tonight. I'm glad you're able, glad to make it. Oh, man, it's been an evening. It's been an evening. But I'm glad to be here. I'd like to let all my friends know in the UK that we'll be back next year. We'll be back doing our thing. We'll be down at the Jazz Cafe. Hopeful in July. We're there for the 7th, 8th, and 9th of July. Tell all your friends, if they're enjoying the show tonight, come on down to the Jazz Cafe. We're going to really put it on. This is something new for us. No, it's not really. We played for a lot of empty houses before. Now, this is not nothing new. I kind of feel right at home here. Let's keep the funk going, y'all. Let's keep it going. Get it, put it back in the face. What we got here now, man? What we got here?
It's not hard to do. Jump back to the bus stop. Hey, hey, hey. Just a little bus stop. You go round and round and round and round with me. It's so simple, easy as can be. You gotta keep on moving. Keep on moving. Moving in a circle. Keep on moving. Feeling. You know I need some money, gotta get the money, cause I need some cash in hand. Come on, I gotta get it. You know I need the money, gotta get the money, cause I need some cash in hand. Come on, gotta get it.
Money.
Yeah!
take a break.
Yeah. Hey, Bill. Yeah, we had some people call in from Street Sounds. They did this thing. There was a contest, and two live questions would be answered, and the winner would get a ticket to the Jazz Cafe when we perform there. So I'm going to read two of these questions.
Wait a minute.
Yes, sir.
I hope they're not X-rated, are they?
I didn't pre-screen them, so it came to me on my fax machine over here out of my base that y'all can't see. So let me ask you the first question, sir.
Yes, sir.
This question comes from...
I'm ready.
Graham Thompson. Graham Thompson.
And,
what genre inspired you?
Wait a minute, man.
This is great reading.
Wait a minute, man. Pick up the paper, look at it, and read it.
I have a great mind. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Y'all can laugh at home. All right, let's get this right. Graham Thompson, message. Hi. Simple. Who and what genre inspired your sound?
Oh, that's a tough one.
Is it?
That's a real tough one. That's a tough one. I got to think about it. Oh.
Pick up the paper.
Spike Jones.
All right. There you have it. Graham Thompson. My next question comes from Steve Proctor. He says, if you had to choose one Fatback track to save in a fire, which one would it be?
If I had one, first of all, I'm going to grab all of them and run out the door with them. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to grab all of them. But if I had to pick one,
Yeah, just pick one.
Oh, that's a tough one right there. That's a tough one. That's very tough. Let me think about it. Well, I think I'll grab Bus Stop.
Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one. I like that one, too.
Okay. Bus Stop. The reason why I grabbed Bus Stop, because that was our first big one. I would like to keep that one close to me. I would like to have it when I go to the pearly gates.
So let's just say somebody, say that's your booty, say somebody stole it. What do you do then?
Somebody got me. They did. Somebody came through my wonder and got it. Stole all my booty. Listen, I want y'all to feel this from my heart, from my soul. It hurt me because they stole my dog, my watchdog, my little poodle. They got me, y'all. Booty.
goose?
I don't know.
Who stole the loose? Who stole the goose? Who stole the loose? Who stole the goose?
Come on, man. Yeah. Thank you. Brother, keep all up talking. Yeah, man. We're going to keep right on rolling, y'all.
Better
move it.
Hey.
I got it
USA. I know y'all are up in your living rooms already doing it, but Letty's gonna take you to new places.
Are you doing it at home? Did you get that line going? Did you get it, Morgan? Did you get that line going? We're gonna do it one more time for you. One, two. You know what?
Four to the front and four to the back.
Listen!
yes.
Good enough to you. When you feel the fire, you can't be. Come on, get up on your feet. Listen, why would they say that I'm in? Everybody here is jamming. All I wanna do is get your body next to mine.
Go ahead, baby.
Baby, let me stand up to you. Go ahead and make your move. I can show you something like this.
Yeah.
Stop it, we're gonna keep it going. I don't know what the hell the piano player waiting on. I don't know what they're doing. I don't know what they're doing.
Just a sign of the future. Oh, yeah. stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight. Reach a man, don't tell me heaven is under the earth. I know you don't know what life is really worth. He said all that glitters for gold, half the story has never been told. Now you see the lights. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. No, don't give up the fight. No, 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 no. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight. Listen. We're sick and tired of the is and kiss and get my dad to go to heaven in a Jesus name, Lord. We know and we understand the mighty God is a living man. You can fool some people sometimes, but you can't fool all the people all the time. Now you see the light. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. No, no, no. Don't give up the fight. Don't give up the fight. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights.
Thank you, my one audience. Thank you, thank you. We're gonna keep moving. We did a little thing back earlier that caught on, and quite a few people asked us to play it tonight, and we're gonna do it. We can't leave the stage without doing this tune. I tried many nights to leave the stage, but we got to play it. Go ahead. Keyboard player and Mr. Bassman, y'all can start now.
Why don't you tighten up on your backstroke? If you're looking for that good stuff. Why don't you tighten up on your back stroke?
Hey!
rocking.
Hey, come on, UK. Get up, get up. Come on, everybody in the house, get up. Come on, move. Yeah, hey, little. Hey, I ain't searched for love before. For a love that I thought I couldn't find. I searched day in and day out. For the one that was fine on mine. Yeah, I played around with love before. I was silly, and you know that I played the fool. Well, but then you came into my life and you changed me. Cause I know what I wanna wear is that. Come on, with you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We love you. We love you. We love you. We love you. We like to keep you out on going. I'd like to introduce the fellas to you. We had a lovely evening. This was our first one. And we learned a lot tonight from the first one. We have it all straightened out the next time. And I'd like to thank you for joining in. I'm gonna introduce the fellas to you, the hard-working band. Thank you, Mr. Guitar. On bass, we have the backbone of the band. We just call him Zach. Zachary.
Thank you.
Tell me what kind of girl you like. Because I like the girl.
Since you asked me that question, I want to say this. I like a girl that pays her rent on time, that can shake a little something. You know, they gotta be big, chunky. Y'all say that with me. Let me just say chunky. Nobody wanna say chunky. You know what I'm talking about. Okay, and I want to say this, and I know I'm taking up a lot of time, but I gotta tell you something. Bass players, we use our fingers a lot. And we shape a lot with these fingers. What I'm getting at is we on the bottom, you know. You know that motion right there, you know what I'm saying? Them the kind of girls I like, Bill.
I didn't want you to give me a whole speech. I didn't want you to, but I understand. Oh, saxophone. Mr. Ed Jackson, all from Queens, New York. Ed, give me a little short synopsis of the girl you like.
I just like to have a girl that has a good sense of humor, you know, who knows how to laugh and, you know, just have fun. Yeah, something like.
Can you make a girl do that?
When he was younger.
You're a monster, boy. You're a monster. We like to bring the deacon up. Tell me what kind of girl you like, Mr. Ledrick.
Well, you know, Bill, you know I got religion, but you know I'm also a shy guy. I like the girls who bring out the dog in me. I said, bow, wow, wow, yippee-yo, yippee-yay, bow, wow, yippee-yo, yippee-yay. I said, bow, wow, wow, yippee-yo, yippee-yay, bow, wow, yippee-yo, yippee-yay. I said, bow, wow, wow, yippee-yo, yippee-yay, bow, wow, yippee-yo, yippee-yay. I said, bow, wow, wow, yippee-yo, yippee-yay, bow, wow, yippee-yo, yippee-yay.
Don't try to steal the show. Don't try to steal the show now. On guitar. All the way from the south side of town. I forgot to tell you, we coming live from downtown Fairport, North Carolina. Darren McAllister on guitar. Tell me what kind of lady you like.
Ladies, there you go, Bill. Yeah, I like the ladies to come. They show up, they're kind of strange, but they love FATBACK Band. They bring that, what do you want to call it?
They bring that funk with them, huh?
They bring that funk with them. They bring that fire with them. They do some kind of thing like that. They bring that fire with them. Zach, help me out with that.
Amen. don't want to hear no more. I don't want to hear no more. Young man on drums hiding behind the screen. His name is Montreal Parker. I know you like girls. I know you like the big leg girls, the fat ones. I know you like to get up early in the morning with them. Tell me what kind of girl you like, baby.
Well, you know, it really don't matter to me, you know. I like tall ones, chunky ones, skinny ones, you know.
I know your mic is not on, man, but I know what kind of girl you like.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I like them all, man, you know. Black, white, yellow, brown, you know. Skinny, big. As long as they got a good personality, you know?
All right, that's all right. No, that's enough, that's enough, that's enough. I see where you're going already.
Oh, man, you ain't really
they get off the mic, man. I know
right.
You're glad
you
to
already
be.
Know.
I know you're glad to be on the mic, man. I know how you feel back there in that cage. Yeah. When you get a chance to get a mic in your hand, you go crazy, man. The young man back there struggling on the keyboard. I bet you I can hear him now. Glenn, tell me what kind of lady you like.
Well, you know, everybody's already pretty much talked about all the girls. But my kind of girls are the pretty girls, you know, the ones that like their bells rung.
I understand, brother. I understand. I understand. I know you got a little problem, but I understand. As long as you're on the right side. Where you going tonight, Isabel? What side you on tonight? Tell me what you like tonight.
All right, Bill, well, you know what? I like a guy that takes his time, doesn't rush things, you know what I mean? I don't want anybody rushing things, just take it nice and easy. Kind of like, you know, listen, don't push, don't force it, let it happen naturally. If it was meant to happen, then it would truly be. Don't push, don't force it, let it happen naturally. If it was meant to happen, it would surely be, yeah. Ooh, yeah, that's the kind of man I like. Yeah, huh. Pa-pa, da ba da ba ba. Yeah, that's what I like, Bill.
You look kinky tonight, aren't you, baby?
I'm a freak. A freak.
Thank you. Now that you've met all the members of the band, my name is Bill Curtis. And let me tell you, I like the girls. I like the big leg girls, the big butt girls, the big breasted titty girls. I love them all.